Prism setup. Let's start. Step 1. Camera and mic settings. When you open the app, first click top left notifications. The three dots. Turn on save video after streaming if you want to save it in Prism app. Turn the mic on if you want people listening your conversation. Really good for gamers. Now go back to Prism main screen. Step 2. Profile and video settings. Click profile on top right. Click settings. Click stream destinations. Select one or all streams on which you want to upload your video. Come back. Select save video resolution. Click 1080p if you have stronger internet connection. If not, choose 780p. For Twitch, 1080p recommended, while for YouTube even 720p works fine. Next, select connect device. Choose resolution as before. Auto bitrate will show up. If not, then keep 2000 to 3000 for 720p or 4000-8000 for 1080. Depends on internet speed. Worst thing to do is to keep bitrate high with low resolution. For example, 720 page 6000 bitrate. Step 3. Remove watermark and add chat. Turn on console at watermark to remove watermark. Select include chat in the screen broadcast. Now go back to the app home screen. Select screen. Now swipe to the left side. Click on edit my studio. Select theme. Edit your selected theme. And it's done. 4. Start stream and mandatory setup. Click screen. Click ready. Click on title. Fill it. Scroll down and write the description. Click here for thumbnail and uploading thumbnail and intro. 5. Multi-stream setup. Click here. Turn on multi-streaming. Select platforms. Add category. Now click on start button. Turn on or off mic and start streaming. Subscribe for more. Like and share. Thank you for watching.